Okay, so let's go for the next project. Next project is a clap control dome. Very interesting idea. We all are lazy people, so clap we can do anytime, anywhere, sitting. And what will happen if we clap once, the fan of the system will get on. If we clap again, fan will get on. That is a very common application. But now, clap controlled home, that means if you clap twice, your tube will be on. So now you have a control, which object to be turned on, which object to be turned off. Again press twice, claps, you will get your tube off. And you can keep on clapping and make infinite number of applications run through the home. So most of the times we will, while sleeping, we want to turn off the tube. If something happens, that will automatically turn on the tube. So it's like that, it's automation also. So its block diagram goes like clap sensor will be there. It's a complete analog circuit of clap sensor.
Audio sensor.
There will be an amplifier, there will be a low pass filter, then there will be a digitizer, that is analog to A to D converter basically. And then there will be a MUC to take a decision, because it has to be timed. So timer, generally MUC has crystal attached to it. So within 1 second, if second clap arrives, that means do something else. And then there will be a drivers, relay driver. Generally we use ULN 2003. And then there are 7 relays. Generally one ULN can drive 7 relays. So 7 different applications we can turn on and turn off at a time. This is how this complete project works.